Hello and welcome back to Proactive Investors. Joining me now from European Lithium, it's Chairman Tony Sage. Tony, good morning. We're glad to have you with us.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
So Tony, bring me up to speed on this latest acquisition. In the heart of Europe, you're advancing your critical minerals portfolio with three new lithium exploration assets.
Yeah, look, fantastic. We've been after these tenements for years. We've been operating in and around Wolfsberg for probably, 12 years now? We've only listed for six, but we kept the project alive while lithium wasn't such a big thing way back then. So yeah, we've targeted this. The results have been fantastic. So we really fast-tracked the purchase and announced it today.
12 years on, and that story certainly has changed. Lithium is quite key to Europe at the moment, particularly in the midst of decarbonisation and electric vehicle initiatives. Tell me, how will these new projects fit in with the Advanced Wolfsberg project?
Oh, look, it's just going to be seamless. So what we'll do now is drill, hopefully find a massive resource like we have at Wolfsberg. But Wolfsberg's been going to build a plant. So the biggest advantage of this, just like in Western Australia, that you've got lithium projects around existing plants that they can take the ore. So we're very, very excited. Wolfsberg now, the actual bankable feasibility study is done. So we're ready now to do the financing stage, then construct. But in and around that, we'll be able to drill these new projects and have a new ore body ready to extend the mine life and the capacity of the plant.
Now, securing new ground and also developing Wolfsberg is central to your vision to become a key lithium supplier in Europe. Tell me, what's on the cards for European Lithium in the months ahead?
Oh, look, we've got our SEC approvals pending. So the Wolfsberg project actually will be sold to an American NASDAQ listed company. So that is progressing. So what we as European Lithium will do is find a lot more ore for that company, which will own and operate the actual Wolfsberg mine. But the whole area around Wolfsberg is exciting. It's used to a mining presence. There's two mines nearby. The local population love the idea. We're in a forest area which is regenerative. It's not natural forest, so they're cutting trees down left, right, and centre. So the logging trucks, etc., are going to be a lot bigger than what our trucks are going to be. So the local community, we brought along this whole process. So for European Lithium, it's going to be another add-on for our portfolio of assets that we've already got.
European Lithium Chairman Tony Sage, thanks for bringing us up to speed on all things lithium endeavours in Austria. We look forward to your next update soon.
Okay, thank you.